Hi you guys, welcome to my channel, it's Tisha Isabella. Today I'm going to be installing this 12-inch wig that I got off Amazon for under $70. The brand is Upermal or Upermal. The hair is looking good so far. It's looking real silky and soft. I can say that it is true to length because I have got bob wigs and it's short all the way around. This length is all the way around. Even the closure matches. The company actually reached out to me to do a review for this hair. So this 4x4, I never do 4x4s. Like, it's been so long, years since I've did a 4x4. But I'm about to try it out for you guys today. So I've already bleached the knots and I've already parted it in the middle part. Can't really do a side part. You could do a side part, but I don't like how those look with a 4x4 closure. So I'm going to do a middle part. And I have already plucked the closure. I found this powder foundation at the hair store. It may be at Walmart. I don't know. But it's by Ruby Kisses. This time I got the powder foundation a shade darker than my complexion. I just wanted to see would it blend better. I think it's gonna blend better than the last foundation I've been using. Y'all, look, this closure matches the length of the hair. I hate when they send closures or frontals and they be way shorter. So that's the upside of this wig. I'm gonna apply 2 layers of the ghost bun and let it air dry until it's transparent. I'm gonna place the lace into the glue and then I'm gonna put my elastic band on it for a little minute while I flat iron the hair. After I take the elastic band off, I'm gonna cut the excess lace off with a razor. I kind of cut myself with the razor, so just be careful when you're doing this. I'm gonna use that same foundation by Ruby Kisses, and I'm gonna place that around the edges. I never leave my wigs like this with no baby hairs, but this actually looks good to me so far. I may try that on my next install. Pull out as much baby hairs that you want out and where you want them at. Once I got the baby hairs where I want it, I'm gonna go in with my wax stick and I'm gonna go in with my press and comb behind it. However long you want it, use your razor to cut your edges the length you want them. You can use scissors if you like, but scissors is going to give it that straight across cut. I'm going to add some Got to Be Glue spray to the edges before I put the elastic band back on. And I blow dry it just to keep it in place. Don't mind the way I'm cutting. Don't cut like this. I'm just showing you how I lay the lace. I can't tell you how I cut it. I cut it crazy. You're going to see in the end that it look good. Using my small fly iron, I'm gonna curl the baby hairs with it. Whatever product you use to mold, I use Got to Be Glue gel and some mousse to lay my baby hairs. I'm almost done. I'm gonna go in with my black spray to define my part a little bit more. I don't know where my rat tail comb at, so I'm just gonna use the end of my razor blade. I don't know when my son came in here, but he just wanted to say hey to y'all, obviously. Hello. I wanted my part to lay flatter, so this is what I did. I went in with my wax stick and I just took my time pressing it. Shout out to this company because this hair is really good quality. I really like this hair. I'm definitely ordering again. But yeah, your girl is done. I hope you guys liked the turnout. I liked it. No kind of professional, none of that. Just be doing my own hair because y'all be charging too much. But yeah, I think it came out too cute. I'm definitely gonna leave it longer next time. I really wanted it a little longer, but the length is cute. I want it to fit my face, so it's cute. Y'all should definitely go get this wig. Like, real talk, this wig is really soft. It's moving, like, it's going with the flow. I love this wig. I usually don't do closure wigs, but I ain't gonna lie, this ain't take no time. So if I did a bust down 30 inch with this, this would be cute. This would be fire. So, you know, I may go ahead and get back in the business with the 4x4s because this was real cute and it didn't take me long. Like, can't beat that. Thank you guys so much for watching. If I could ask you to do one thing, and that's to subscribe to my channel. Thank you guys. Y'all have a great day.